Tim Beck. Okay, head is down. That's good. So we're measuring the head from ear to ear. One more time. Maybe has some hair. You can see the head and the eyes from the top, because the position of the head doesn't let me see the whole face. But you can tell a little bit of the face, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'll print you a picture of that. What's beating here? See the heart? You're gonna hear it now. Do you see the heart? Did you hear the heartbeat? This is the abdomen, the stomach. The white line at the femur, the thigh bone. You know what you're having, right?
Yeah.
So do you have a name for the baby?
Yeah, it's gonna be Isabella.
That's pretty. I love this name. That's very nice to hear.
How are you doing, baby? Oh, yeah? Oh, no.
So we're measuring the fluid around the baby. Just do it.
One, two, three, four. Two, three,
So what did you name her? The smiley face. Balloon. Smiley face balloon there.
He's talking to you, baby. What are you naming the balloon?
Okay, so everything looks really good. Let's see how much the baby weighs. Baby,